Then God stepped out on space and he looked around and he said, I'm lonely. I'll make me a world. And as far as the eye of God could see, darkness covered everything, black as 100 nights down in a cypress swamp. And God smiled, and the light broke, and the darkness rolled up on one side, and the light stood shining on the other. And God said, that's good. God reached out his hands, and he took the light and rolled it in his hands until he made the sun. And he set that sun ablazing in the sky. And the light left over from making the sun, God rolled into a shining ball. And he flung it at the darkness, spangling the night with the moon and the stars. And then, down between the darkness and the light, God hurled the world. And God said, that's good. Then God himself stepped down. The sun was on his right hand, the moon was on his left, and the stars were clustered around his head, and the earth was beneath his feet. And God walked, and where he trod, his footsteps hollowed out the valleys and bulged the mountains up. And then he stopped, and he looked, and he saw that the earth was hot and barren. So God walked over to the edge of the earth, and he spit out the seven seas. He batted his eyes and the lightnings flashed. He clapped his hands and the thunders rolled and the waters above the world came down. The cooling waters came down. Then the grass, green grass began to grow. The little red flowers began to blossom. The pine tree pointed his finger to the sky and the oak spread out his arms. The lakes cuddled in the corners and the hollows of the ground, and the rivers flowed to the sea. And God smiled again, and the rainbow appeared and wrapped itself around his shoulder. Then God raised up his arm and he waved his hand over the sea and the land, and he said, Bring forth! And quicker than God could lower his hand, fishes and fowls and beasts and birds roved the woods and the forests, swam the seas and the oceans, split the air with their wings. And God said, that's good! Then God walked around, and he looked around at all that he had made. He looked at his sun, and he looked at his moon, and he looked at his little stars, and he looked at his world with all its living things. And God said, I'm lonely still. Then God sat down on the side of a hill where he could think. God sat by a wide, roaming, deep river. With his head in his hands, God thought and thought until he thought, oh, make me a man. Up from the riverbed, God scooped the clay. On the banks of the river, he kneeled him down. And there, the great God Almighty Who lit the sun and fixed it in the sky? Who flung the stars to the most far reaches of heaven? Who rounded the earth in the palm of his hand? This great God, like a mama bending over her baby, in the dust on his knees, toiled over the lump of clay until he shaped it in his own image. Then into it he breathed the breath of life. And man became a living soul. Amen.